serious. So you're gonna make this ball stay in there?
Get ready for Amazement City. Ray? Ha ha! Bada bing! Bada bang! Bada ball!
Wow! Well, that just goes to show you. Sometimes even science doesn't make sense.
It makes perfect sense. Ray, send in the sense maker.
When water travels through something narrow, like the little space where the ball is closest to the funnel, it speeds up and exerts less pressure. That's called Bernoulli's principle. At the same time, air pressure is pushing up on the ball. Since the pressure pushing down on the ball is less than it was without the water, the air pressure underneath is strong enough to keep the ball from falling.
But if the water is turned up, Ray, please. Hey, gravity wins! The ball falls, and Amazement City is but a distant memory.